Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
What does he want?
Oh, I can't think what he can possibly want, or why he'd be pissed off at you! Come on, guys! Let's be reasonable!
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Aw, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Calculating route.
Oh, yeah, it's on. Welcome to LFH.
So, Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
You know what I'm saying? Now check this out. Everybody's over at Deuce and Floyd. Listen to me.
Ow!
Keep it real peaceful.
How can I fix everything to be my family?
This isn't fun!
How do you expect me to get in there?
Open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
Watch it, stupid punk.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came... Here we are! This'll be fun. Let's play a few friends.
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More at...
Nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Thank you.
crazy loan sharks, you attack, Nico!
You shouldn't have borrowed money from them in the first place, Roman. Anyway, I was seeing Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
That's what it means, me getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin, and at least tell me that you got her titties out. Maybe then your betrayal will be worthwhile. It was nice sitting, yes?
Whoa, what's happening?
You're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
Chose Cooch before his cousin. I hope she was worth it.
Will you drive me back to the office, cousin?
How was she, cousin? Tell me how she was. I wondered about Michelle when I first met her. If she was not a friend of Mallory's, it would be me with the smell of titty on my breath, and you who ended up in hospital.
Firstly, Roman, my breath does not smell of titty. Secondly, I don't think that your loan shark friends could hospitalize me. I can look after myself.
All the more reason why I should have hooked up with Michelle. Everyone would be a winner.
Yes, well, I will not let these men treat you like that again. I'm sorry for letting you down, Roman.
Damn you!
Roman, I apologize again for not being there for you. You've done a lot for me since I got here.
The choice between some titties and your safety would have been difficult for me as well. Don't worry, Nico. Call me soon.
A U-turn where safe.
You fool!
In 20 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Move!
Turn left.
come. And for me, Craig G, aka the king.
Please proceed to highlight his voice. You have arrived.
Is implanted at the base of their head, so there's nothing to lose. Get the trust and peace of mind you deserve. Trackify, love just got a little easier to keep track of.
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep him, fat boy, here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Die or what? You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in the fucking car! These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them! Not any longer! Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff! Who does he think he gets in?
Don't try to be a hero.
I'm gonna crush your fucking skull!
We got some of them, cousin, but not all. This is not a good thing.
Oh man, this is fucking bullshit!
This is Vladivostok FM. I wanted to call it Ruslana Radio, but these people don't even know that Vladivostok is next to Japan. But don't worry, I just bought the radio, so we are changing the name soon. The election is coming up, so I will get all my money back. American politicians are so cheap to buy, just like Ukraine. I love America! We'll be right back.